No, I want to get damage. If I get hit there, I want to get at least hit up onto that platform. Oh crap, I'm not logged in. Oh. Yeah, what's up, Tilted? Yeah, 1935, I don't want to improve it. What, am I crazy or something? Oh my god, those jumps were so tight. I don't know how I made all those. I don't know, just today, like, me and Deck were brainstorming, and I figured out I can just. And I tested it, I can do the final boss with only, like, 4 gun upgrades, so I can skip the last one, which will save a little bit of time. It's not anything too significant, though, I don't think. But I just tested and found I could beat the final boss with just 4 gun upgrades, and he still does 3 bubble attacks, so it's not. And it plus it cuts 2 rocket clips out of the run. Now the boss fight was all over the place, but I'll still save time. I just want to be able to submit like this and 100% to SGQ when it comes, and then just be comfortable with my times being really good. And if they look at it, they don't see places that it can obviously save time or something like that. I don't know. I know Dax's been doing attempts though too, so if I get another time, it might discourage him a little bit. But I don't know. I kind of just want to improve this one more time. I feel like Deck, he can get sub 22. I mean, anybody can get sub 20 if they want to. Cause I saw some of his splits from runs, and he's not doing too bad at all, no. He can probably get sub 25 his first PB, no problem, and then work his way from there. Saving the seconds, there we go. Damn, this is looking really good, like maybe sub 5 material until he did that. Alright, good. Could have been sub 5, honestly. Really? Maybe. Yeah, Professor. I can get a 153 there now. I get like really good RNG. I've gotten sub 5 twice in 100% category, but not in any percent. It's like, why? I'm gonna wait that jump because I screwed up last time. Honestly, that could even go at 152. I almost got hit there. That wasn't bad. I really hate this, like, these blind jumps down. Like, they screw me over a lot, and I don't know the cycles on them. I just kind of hope I get lucky. But so far, so good. I'm pretty happy with this run so far. But, you know, I still have to go off the pink planet, which can be a big problem. Alright, please don't hit me. Alright, good. My fault, that's easy dodge. Alright, this is still really good so far, to be honest. I don't have to save. I'm probably gonna get hit up here though, which is not good, but it's okay. Yeah. Oh, yes. I hate that guy. Still had to wait, because that one guy lived, but at least I killed the top guy. Alright, red planet time. I was really slow in that section, but that was good. Oops. I don't really think it's possible to sub 19 right now. I don't know. You would need like a really godlike run. We're talking like first try clips and everything. I tried to do 100% strats there and that would have been really bad if I did. Alright, I'm still gonna save time here. I was worried about that. Yeah, it's a goal too. Alright, first ones, first try. That's pretty good. Now you can duck under this guy, but if you not taking damage from it's really hard, so I don't think it's viable for a run. It's just really it's a really YOLO strat to be honest. It's not bad, I'll take that clip any day. I wish my one took taken 100 damage though, I mean. Whatever, it's fine. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. Got not very good luck on the attacks right now. I'm just gonna ignore the double guy for now. Oh my god. Still fine. Oh my god, that was so close. Oh, that was really close too. Oh my god. Alright, small one. Small one doesn't do any damage for some reason, so I don't know why they put it in, to be honest. Alright, last bubble attack. I like how we got one guy off. We'll see. Holy crap, what a pace am I on right now? Oh my god, Tilted, I'm sorry man, a sub-18 is so possible. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is gonna... I didn't think sub-18 was free. Oh my god!
I did not think that was possible.